Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. For those of you that are new here, my name is Sini. In today's video, we are going to be doing my bridal hair trial with yours truly, Alana. We're gonna hopefully get this right the first time. I actually have dinner plans, kind of like in honor of like a little bachelorette bridal thing because my bridal party is in California and my closest friend lives in Florida. So we're gonna, you know, go out and celebrate, but and like kind of also knock two birds with one stone by doing my bridal trial while I'm here in Florida. So without further ado, let's get started and hope we get this right the first time. As you guys can see, As you guys can see, my hair is already parted. I am doing clip-in extensions. Where I got the clip-in extensions, I will link them down below. They don't perfectly match, but honestly, it feels impossible to match highlighted hair, like highlighted blonde hair with like low tones. Or I don't care, I love my gold tones, so it is what it is. It's just part of the process. So I got a couple of different colors, so I'm just gonna be mixing them in between. But for now, what I figured what would work best is kind of layering them as we go. So we got the hair extensions, we got some clips, hairspray. We got some clips, and of course we got a curling one. And after we curl it, I'm gonna like kind of brush the curls out in hopes to get more of like a, not too much of like a fixed curl, but like a, you know what I'm saying, like a beach wave, you know? Not like a, yeah, like a beach wave, but like a belly dance wave.
That's the best I could come up with. This girl's in a belly dance wave.
Okay. I'm like, you know, how else you, however you would.
What time is the reservation?
Not till 7:45.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so I know we started with 7:30, then went back to 7:15. And then I realized that the restaurant, there's a restaurant of that same chain that is, oh, you're so good. We realized that there's a restaurant of that same chain literally 15 minutes away from her house, and we were about to drive fucking 45 minutes because my ass was making reservations back while I was in California.
I'm done.
Well, would you look at that? It's a likely story. Oh, I love that. So now,
pin it up.
So the style that I actually am imitating is by Carly Bible. I saw she did it for a wedding and I thought it was beautiful. I've gone back and forth with myself about wearing my hair up, but I just don't like, I just can't get myself to like it.
The updos for weddings, I don't.
It's just not my thing. Is it your thing?
I don't like it.
No, not like it. Yeah.
I'm not getting married. But if I were, I don't think I'd be going for an updo.
Right? I don't know. It's just
preference, though. It's just preference.
Yeah, it's like, to each his own.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I never know how many seconds to hold this on for, so I just, until it feels right.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah. Once it feels good, it feels right.
Once it feels good, it feels right.
In the midst of it, I'm also attempting to do my makeup. But hey, everything's fine.
Everything's fine.
Everything's good.
It's gonna be great.
It's gonna be great. Let me blend a little bit more, actually.
While you're there. Don't start separating. We're not ready for you yet.
Not just yet.
Just give us a second.
Everybody stay calm.
My mouth was open.
Oh.
My mouth was open.
Jeez. Do you think that was enough?
Let's do a little bit more.
Just a little bit.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, that's fine. Okay. Oh my god, I hope that this comes out good because you know what? Do you have a backup plan, Nini? My feelings won't be hurt if you don't want me to do it for the wedding.
I kind of don't.
Okay.
So no pressure.
No pressure.
Honestly, literally since like I've gotten engaged, I've always said I want my day to come to life with my friends as much as possible.
This is gonna be fine.
Yeah. Honestly, I'm sure it'll be beautiful regardless, so I'm not really tripping about it.
Yeah. Oh, this one came out perfect. Okay, wait, let me.
Do you want to pick it up?
I'm about to say, yeah, I got it. Everybody just hang on a second.
Just hang on.
Okay.
You know what? I should have got two packs of those clips because we're going to have to take those down as we go up.
Oh, damn.
I didn't think of that. Oh,
yeah. Yeah, we didn't think about that. That's fine, though. That's fine. We can make do for now.
Yeah.
And then we'll figure it out along the way. Okay. Mm-hmm. I'm going to. Yes. Also pass me a clip if you can.
Yes.
You're asking for a lot right now.
Jeez, Alana. I'm just kidding.
You're asking for a whole lot.
That was the fastest intro I've ever done.
Really?
Yeah.
You know, and I watch you do it and I'm just like, I need to learn how to, because I do seven intros.
Same.
In my videos.
Dead ass.
Seven different intros, say different ways, pop in, pop out.
I don't like how I just.
Yeah.
You know, that sounded weird. I said hello weird or whatever.
Let me say hi.
Yeah. Hey, guys. Oh, too uppity.
Too uppity.
Hey, guys. Wow, boring. What's up, y'all?
The challenges of doing YouTube.
It's real. It's a fucking struggle.
Do you see my lashes?
I do see your lashes. On camera?
I'm about to fly away.
These are the biggest lashes. I love your lashes.
I've ever worn.
I'm jelly.
Yeah, let me spray these. I'm gonna spray them as you did.
And then you clip it.
Careful on, everybody's fine.
Everybody's good. Everybody just stay calm. Stay fucking calm. We're both big fans of The Office. It is a prerequisite to my friendship at this point.
Yeah,
all my friends love The Office, like literally.
Those good. I feel like their crimson might end up looking better. Their crimson's cute, girl.
Really?
The crimson's really cute, yeah.
The crimps gave me Shakira vibes.
Yeah, I really liked it.
Thank you.
Like, oh my goodness. It's very proud of you.
Thanks. Yeah, that was my first time doing that style.
It came out good.
I think if I do the crimps, I just gotta do it more cleaner. Like, because I was also in a rush.
Oh, I see.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Okay.
Going to the streets. The streets are calling my name.
Ooh.
I'm going to the streets.
Ooh.
The streets are calling
ooh
my name.
Ooh. Ooh.
This summer.
Guys, I cut off like 2 inches of my hair. It was painful, but it had to be done because health over length.
Health over length.
You know?
A to the menu.
Yeah. So I'm just gonna incorporate.
Did they come with all different shades like that?
No, I had to order 2 different bundles from the same company.
Two different bundles.
Yep.
Not my work still.
Okay, Alana, you still on the clock?
Nope.
Right. Nah, the day ends at 5.
Exactly. Precisely.
Precisely. All right.
I could take out the first one, if anything. Or use a bobby pin.
Let's finish these two, and then we'll see how we're feeling.
Yeah. Hey, oh my gosh, look at the curve, y'all.
Woo!
Oh, go for it.
Now I wanted you to take it.
Oh, yeah.
No, not with your phone. You can do my phone.
Oh, yeah.
He's like, wait, what was the other thing? I'm saying the same thing over and over. I can't remember.
Say something. Did it just recently happen? I need to know.
I know. Maybe it was from Family Guy. Bro, I can't remember.
Oh, it's a great way to stay in shape. Is it that?
Yes. Yes. That's it.
Every time I'm explaining something to Brandon, I'm like, yeah, it does this. It does that. It's really good for you, and it's great for you to stay in shape. All right, you guys, so here we have it. We have completed the whole head. In a couple minutes here, we're gonna take them all out and show you the finished product. Honestly, like for a rush and not even looking at the tutorial that we were supposed to look at, like I feel like the curls came out pretty good. We just gotta comb them out, obviously, but I think they're gonna come out fine. I think they're gonna come out like literally timeless, so we'll be good.
Okay, so I think we should comb it out in sections.
I agree.
Just so that it's not, you know,
fucking up.
Yeah,
it's perfect.
Yeah,
because it's white too.
I think it's good.
Can I start with this side?
Yeah, just carefully build.
Okay, like, yeah, feel like
I think it's fine.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know how else to do it, to be honest. I think the girl used the paddle brush.
It comes it out like that,
teases it out,
and it kind of separates.
Oh, bitch. Check
yeah
it out.
Yeah, no, I think it's good.
Yeah?
And then spray it again.
Yeah? Yeah. I can't really see.
Oh. A t-shirt. Oh, my camera. Fuck.
Oh, yeah. Okay. No, yeah, like literally. The top a little less voluminous, so it doesn't look like the,
oh,
the
depth,
you know what I'm
yeah
saying, the
okay
difference.
Yeah.
But other than that, like honestly, the colors are perfect.
Perfect, yeah.
Thank you.
I'm glad you liked it.
You did.
Yeah.
I knew you did.
Aww.
you believed in me.
Of course.
It looks good.
Thank you.
Yeah.
She's like a bride, you guys. She's like, so my gosh.
Yeah, this is
listen, BJ, watch out. We're going to take her out to the street.
Yeah.
I'm moving through the streets.
The streets are coming by.
All right, you guys, so this is the final look. As you guys could see, Alana killed it. We combed it through and then teased it up, just like Carly Bible did in the video, and we pinned it to the side. I honestly love it, even more pinned to the side. And yes, you guys, I am feeling like a bride. Like, I actually didn't record this part earlier, but I just got like super emotional. I called my sister-in-law and I called Brandon just to show him. I figured he's gonna see this, like my post is on social media anyway, because we're going out to dinner. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for following along with my wedding series. With that said, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you haven't done so already, be sure to hit that subscribe button as well as push up that like button. If you don't like this video, then I don't know why you're still here. Just keep it moving. Otherwise, I wish you guys all the best. I hope you are all staying safe. Until next time, bye. Yeah.